Coastal flood warning remains in effect until 10 a.m. Pacific Standard Time Friday. A high surf advisory remains in effect until 11 a.m. Pacific Standard Time Friday. High surf conditions will continue along west-facing beaches through Friday afternoon. The surf will peak today with breakers as high as 15 to 20 feet likely, especially near Ventura Harbor. Strong southeast to south winds gusting to 40 knots will affect the coastal waters through tonight, with gusty winds expected to persist through Friday.
The rain will soon be falling, and the storm is raging at sea, as the waves of love keep on rolling in, watching over me. Yeah, there are better angels. Yeah, better angels watching over me. Yeah, there are better angels. Yeah, better angels watching over me. Yeah, there are better angels. Yeah, better angels watching over me. Yeah, there are better angels. Yeah, better angels watching over me.